you just, you won't be able to spend the 100% of the time. And during that time, you're busy. If you don't really know any of your friends, you haven't met them. And you probably don't, because you're probably spending most of your time alone with that person. So you just kind of have to hang around, watch TV.
I should probably get up and walk to Starbucks or something. I don't know what she's doing all day. My brother works every day, so she's just been doing nothing all day. Which I think is
That wouldn't be worth it for me.
And it's really weird. Like, I actually, when Chris and I went out for a drink, so I went to this place that we used to always go to. It's called the Fourth Avenue Wine Bar. So I'm sure you know. It's like, or we went there actually one night. Was that the girl, like, it's always just one bartender, like, running the whole thing. It's such a small operation. The girl was like looking at me, like, really weird. But, like, we were there for like 3 hours. And she was crush on Chris. Like, why is she? And then, like, eventually, right towards the end of the night, like, because that's like my brother's best friend in the whole world, so I've just never known him. And she is Asian, so that's how and she was saying how, like, they're, like, so in love with each other and, like, smitten with each other, and, like, she barely even sees Asia anymore due to her and I'm just, like, happy. Like, my brother's never really been this happy with a girl before. So that's good.
I'm actually reeling from this.
It sucks. There's nothing more to last. But yeah. In the end, as long as they're happy.
And she's so good at growing up. She's only 18. You need to keep your mind on. She's, as much as, like, my brother thinks, she's, like, really confident and, like, he's just coming out of that going to her head straight. She still probably doesn't know who she is.
She's going to figure it out and, like, or figure some of it out, and then it's 5 years, and she's going to be a totally different person.
Exactly.
You know, this is, like,
scares me a little bit.
That is a chunk of time. That's really.